Instead of towing the yard back, I'll tow this back. There is another trailer here that needs going over there as well. But I kind of need fuel over there. Not sure what happened there with the trailer. And doesn't even take notice that it's on its side. Don't even know why it's really on its side. Why can't I fill this trailer? Really? What is up with that? Never used to be like that, did it? From the fuel stations, I could fill the trailers, I could fill other vehicles and all that. Seems to have changed and I can't anymore. Well, that's that place, I don't want to go there. Not yet. pattern always takes ages to get through here. I just realized I should have repaired while I was up getting this trailer. Too late now. Yeah, that's just your end. So pretty much since my stream yesterday, you must not have closed the window. I've done it a few times where if you pause the stream and then turn the computer off or whatever, when you turn the computer on, even if the stream's finished, the counter will still be continuing from when it started the day before. Yeah, I've only been going for 6 hours today. Longest I've had it, say, is when I've turned off a computer on a Tuesday and not loaded it until the next Monday, the timer looks like I've watched it for a whole week, or the stream's gone, been on for all week pretty much, the timer. Was I not turning at all? Yeah, 6-7 hours is my average. I've been going for 6 today so far. Thinking I'm gonna take this fuel trailer to the intersection just out of the town, then jump into the yard, bring that to this trailer here, activate the task I want to do next, and then I might call it for the day, for the night, or stream. I'm getting quite hungry, so I have got quite a bit done. Considering it took me 3 hours of today to finish activating all tasks and finish exploring. This is the intersection. I want to leave this trailer, but I'm going to leave it just down the road a little bit. Just off the road here. How am I getting stuck leaving the fuel station? Yeah, with that timer being so high as well, your stream probably says for the category that I'm still playing the same game as yesterday. Which I'm clearly not. This game's just a little bit different. Okay, usually if I leave a stream on or a window open from the day before or whatever, the category doesn't update. The stream, if I leave the stream window open. Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe the browser you're using. Maybe something else. Once I turn this corner just up here, it should be a bit easier drive. There we go. Don't know why I'm doing so bad now. Well, going so slow. I came through here going the other way, and I was driving fine through here. could be that you're on your phone as well then. I've never watched Twitch on my phone. Needing to take this cargo that I'm on my way to pick up back up to the house that I climbed the mountain to in this. Not too much further till the first bridge. Looks like I might be a little bit stuck. I'm still moving slightly. But considering the winch points are only behind me, this kind of sounds like a truck. It does. Like, the sounds aren't the best quality, but for what it is, it sounds like it's a truck. Thank you. Don't know why the trailer jumped like that. At least it didn't flip. Last thing I want at this time. Again. Stop jumping all around, trailer. That was strange. It looked like the trailer was being a spring. Or a bouncy ball. Yeah. Didn't like staying still. Hit one tiny bump. I want to go 10 meters in the high, in the sky. I reckon I'm pretty lucky that I didn't lose the cargo off the trailer though. Glad. Would have been annoying to pack it again because I've got no trucks here with a near with a crane. We're going to have some ads starting in 2 minutes 20. For Twitch anyway, not on YouTube. As far as I'm aware, I've got no ads that play on YouTube. Because they don't pay me. And nothing's copyright. So close. Fuel trailer's just up here on the left. There it is. I do have the tanner in there as well, so I could just bring the tanner in here to pull it out. But I don't really want to be relying on the tanner in when I'm going to have to drive this car up a hill by itself. I'm gonna hopefully this trailer doesn't decide to go bouncing all over the place as I'm climbing the mountain. Now I've made it here. Why can't I? Oh. So annoying that it has it for filling up the trailer. I don't want to fill the trailer up. Now, the task I want to do next is to come up here, Mateo Point. Where is it? It's here somewhere. I thought I finished the scroll and start tracking. So I need to get up here. Hopefully, I can get up there without too much trouble. It was here that the trailer and car rolled down. So I'm hoping I can get back up there. If I can't, I don't know how I'm going to get up there. Can't really get that side unless I go right around. Worst comes to worst, if I can't make it up there, winch myself up the mountain again. But now that, well, ads are about to finish, so there we go. I probably should have just snoozed those ads so they didn't go at all, but I'm gonna be finishing now. I've filled up the yar, ready for starting the ready to start the task, well, drive the rest of the way of the task with the yar and the fuel, the barrels of fuel. I've activated the task and I've marked my path of the way I want to go for when we get back into it on Thursday.